I am H'erica Thompson, and you're watching an episode of That's Hot, where everything cool is hot.
What other dollar are you murder for? Is that the one fighting for your soul? Or your brother's the one that you're running from? But if you got money, forget, cause I want some.
B.I.G. Oh, God. Whoa. Okay, ain't nobody f***ing with my click, 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 click. Ain't nobody fresher than my mom.
Originally, and I started acting when I was 9, just reading in the newspaper about auditions for Lion King off Broadway. So I kind of just started doing stuff in my area, and then I found out about Barbershop 2 audition. Usually nothing films, you know, usually in Chicago. So we heard about Barbershop 2, and I auditioned to play Queen Latifah's niece, and I ended up getting the part.
Hello, I'm David Oyelowo, and you're watching That's Hot.
That's hot.
Did you enjoy the award show tonight?
I did, a lot. You know, it was, just getting to see Harry Belafonte and Sidney Poitier on stage together is something I will take to my grave.
So tell us what upcoming projects you're working on.
We're creating a lot of television and films for the GMC Network, which we were nominated for one of our shows tonight. And just continuing to shop television and film products and just going from there.
A film called Nina with Zoe Saldana playing Nina Simone, and it's about our complicated love story. And a film called The Butler with Forest Whitaker and Oprah Winfrey. And
just a couple of films with, you know, Oprah.
You know, just throw the names in. And those are both coming out this year.
Well, what I'm doing next week is Beverly Hills Pawn Shop, which is a great show that's out, and we're really highlighting my skincare center that's right smack in Beverly Hills on Bedford Drive, where they filmed Dr. 90210, which I also did that too. I've been doing like celebrity dermatology for a long time, and I'm glad to be like the first African American female dermatologist to open a skincare center in that location.
25 to a 250, 250 to a half a man ain't nothing nobody could do with me. Now who with me? Domino's.
Oh, call my name. Yes, indeed.
So tell us a little bit about what you got going on.
Well, there's a movie, Uncle Ruckus movie, UncleRuckusMovie.com. Trying to do a Kickstarter to fund the movie, and I make a live action Uncle Ruckus thing. Who was that?
LL Cool J.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He violent.
He violent?
He's a violent man.
You know what? I just saw Harry Belafonte and Sidney Poitier on stage and still challenging us to be better. And I thought that was very inspiring. And I thought it was important that, you know, still to this day, using his voice, standing up, you know, and speaking about a lot of things that matter. Because, you know, it is entertainment and it's all fun, but, you know, your voice can go a long ways. And I think Mr. Belafonte challenged us to use it wisely. And I thought that was very poignant, you know, and it was very momentous that he would take his time to still challenge us.
What projects are you currently working on?
I have 3 main projects I have coming on. Like, one is with Kevin Hart, Joey Bryant, Michael Ealy, called About Last Night. And that's with, it's a remake of Rob Lowe and Demi Moore's movie back in the 80s. Then I have a movie called Baggage Claim with Paula Patton and Derek Luke.
I have 2 movies coming out. One called The Sapphires, which you got to go see. It just won Best Picture at the Australian Academy Awards. It's a beautiful true story about these Aboriginal sisters who were like the Supremes of Australia. They get discovered by this manager played by Chris O'Dowd from The Bridesmaids. And he gets them gigs performing for the American soldiers. And I play an American soldier during Vietnam. And I fall in love with one of the girls. But it's a beautiful movie.
Do you live the whole movie?
You gotta watch it.
Ooh, I hope so.
You gotta watch it and find out.
And what's the second project?
And I have another movie coming out called Olympus Has Fallen with Antoine. It's Antoine Fuqua who did Training Day. It's his next film. An incredible cast: Angela Bassett, Morgan Freeman, Aaron Eckhart, Gerard Butler. It's it's a big action thriller. It'll be a lot of fun. So that's coming out in March as well. That's hot.
That's hot.com.
That's hot.com.
That's hot.com.
It's your boy.
four, six regions.
A wax star, Black Wall Street.
Tattoo.
Girls are definitely too short.
What's up, it's Brandy.
Okay, Michelle.
Mark Cow.
Teacher Ryan's.
Michael T. Williamson.
Big Boy, Big Boy's Neighborhood.
Brandon. Tony Rogers.
Chantel, and you're watching
That's Hot.
DatzHott.com.
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 Watch it, because that's hot.
Hey yo, DJ K Slay the Drama King on DatzHott.com.
Said I'm always online. I'm always online. I ain't gotta take my clock, man, I'm always on time. These diamonds in my watch, man, I'm always on shine. And you can check my time card, I'm always on grind. Your boy just like the internet, I'm always online. Ain't gotta take my clock.